New York, where international festivities at Radio City mark the beginning of United Nations Week, celebrating the latest meeting of the General Assembly. Subsequent events haven't proved quite so cheerful, and Secretary of State Marshall underlines one of the many vital questions to be reviewed.
We are particularly concerned with the aid and assistance which are being provided by Yugoslavia, Bulgaria, and Albania to the guerrillas in Greece, a direct threat to the territorial integrity and political independence of that country.